Well, Stu certainly whetted my appetite. We've well over 20 species just in this little lake. I've got to be out of trick three up, haven't I? Done two, multiple twos. So three, here we come. Well, that didn't take long, did it? And that, I tell you, is a... Oh dear, that one is not hanging around. God, it's quick as well. Well, I think we can safely say, if this is a pacu, it's a pretty big one. This has taken a significant amount of line, and pretty quickly as well. Now it's going under the hyacinth. Right, I'm going to dip my rod. And don't be afraid of this hyacinth. It's pretty much snag free underneath. You've just got to bury your rod tip as much as you possibly can. Oh, God, look at this, go. Oh. I'm actually frightened to touch the spool when it's going. What I'd like to do is just slow it down ever so slightly, but I think it'd burn my fingers. God dear. Oh. Right, whatever this is, it definitely feels bigger than anything we've had before. Come on. Oh, it ain't a long way away. It's a juddery fight like a pacu, I've got to say. I'm not entirely sure what it is. What is it? What are you? Oh, God dear, look at the bend on that rod. It's only a tiny little light rod. Right, I'm going to start looking or thinking about the landing net and getting that in place. Oh, whoa, look at the bow waves on that. This is ridiculous. Oh, I tell you, you don't have to be on the big lake to have an absolute whale of a time. This is phenomenal. Oh, I still didn't see it. I don't think it is a pacu. It looks long and dark. I think I have a sneaky suspicion as to what it might be, but I don't want to... Oh, it is! It is! This is my absolute number one target for this venue. It's a big snakehead. It's a giant snakehead, and I absolutely love these. I've never ever caught one. I've never ever seen one. Oh, come on! All I know is they are savage, they eat anything, and they fight like tigers. Now this is... Oh, this is going to be it. This is the fish of the trip, and it's in the net. Come on. Oh, my word. Look at that. Oh, God. That's the one I wanted. I didn't even mention it because I never, ever thought it was a possibility, but it's there. It's there in the net. I've caught a giant snakehead. Bloody hell.
Oh, you nearly lost it.
I nearly lost it. Mate, I've nearly totally lost it. That's it. End of day. It don't get better than that. Oh, my God. My only worry now is I've got to hold it. And they are savage. Well, look at that. If I had to wish for one fish on this trip, it would have been this. But I don't think I had the bottle to wish for one because they are so rare. They are so magnificent. They're so aggressive. They fight so hard. And I'm dripping with sweat. I'm full of emotions. And I'm going to go down to the bar. I'm going to end it today. I'm not going to fish into dusk. It don't get any better than that for me. I'm going to call it a short day. And I'm going to go and have a good night's sleep because that is just immaculate and that is as good as fishing gets for me. Honestly, I know it don't seem like it, but I'm absolutely speechless. Absolutely speechless. That is awesome.